Sound on Sound here on the Antelope booth again with Marcel. We have the Pure 2 AD, DA, and clock.
Correct. The Pure 2 is kind of our greatest hits. Somebody used that phrase on the forum. It has a Trinity-level clocking, which is our very popular 64-bit clocking solution, and it's incorporated at a breakthrough price with 8 work clock outputs and a 10M atomic input. But then we also have the A to D taken from our $7,000 Eclipse, which was an award-winning monitor solution. We sort of divided the Eclipse up into two products. We were talking about the Satori monitoring section a minute ago. And then the A to D circuit is the same from the Eclipse on the Pure 2. But then we took our Zodiac Platinum level D to A conversion, and which is a $5,500 solution, and we put that dual DAC architecture in here for the D to A converter, and then we added a second D to A, same architecture for the monitor output as well. And then you have a world-class audiophile headphone output with 3 presets. So it's a very powerful solution, very simple to use. You can access really almost everything you possibly need right from the front panel, and it also comes with a macro PC software control panel solution as well.
Yeah, the description of a greatest hit sounds just about right. You've kind of taken a little bit of lots of good products and put it into one.
Absolutely. With some of the features of, you know, aren't there of all of those products, but it's the best of each of those products.
So how much are we going to pay for this greatest hits, and when can we buy it?
$21.95. And I can't say that that isn't an introductory price, and we'll see how that goes, because we had targeted a much higher price point, but we don't want to wait 2 years for people to discover how cool this is. Yeah. So we wanted to bring it out at a price that is more accessible for pretty much any project or major studio.
Brilliant. And is this shipping now? Will it be shipping
this
soon?
This also in December.
December. Okay, yes. Cool. Well, thank you very much for taking us through.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Yeah.